Lightning 3-1, guidance systems are back online. Standing by with a full payload of JDAMs. Requesting clearance.
Lightning 3-1, you are cleared to engage.
Bring in the hard deck. DOT 5 seconds. Weapons away.
Verify initial strikes on the Predator feed.
Sir, it appears all sites have been neutralized.
Good work, Sandman. We've regained air dominance over Manhattan and pushed the front line back to the river.
What's our next target?
The Russian command vessel is an Oscar II submarine carrying enough cruise missiles to level the eastern seaboard. We need to strike fast before they can launch a counterattack.
Roger, what's the mission?
Infiltrate the vessel, take over the bridge, then turn their weapons against their own fleet. I need you to link up with the SEALs and get it done. Good luck.
Get up, boys.
Where's our infill point?
Brooklyn Battery Tunnel.
I thought it collapsed.
It did.
In position.
SDV, Team 4, this is Metal 01. Radio check in the blind, over.
Roger, 01, we have you 5x5. Phase line echo secure. We have execute authority.
We're 1 minute out.
Copy that.
Just don't start the party without us.
Almost through. Primary entry point is open. Stay tight. Easy to get separated down here.
Position.
and clear. All unknowns are hostile. Rendezvous downstairs. Are hostile. Rendezvous downstairs. Secure. All right, I got the launch keys. Overlord, this is Metal 01. I send checkpoint Neptune, over.
Roger 01, copy Neptune.
I have the missile key, and I'm accessing the launch codes now.
Grid coordinates follow. Tango, Whiskey 056628.
Coordinates confirmed. Firing on Russian fleet in 30 seconds. Frost, get on the console. Three, two, one, turn. Overlord, missiles armed and launching.
Roger, SEAL team is in position for exfil.
Go, go! It's a truck, let's roll!
Amen to that!
Frost, punch it! Missiles launching! Zodiac! Got it!
Missile strikes confirmed on multiple Russian hard targets in your AO. All primary threats neutralized. Good work, team. That's one for the books.
Easy day, Overlord. Sandman out.
Friendly call signs. We are no longer on the defensive. I repeat, consolidate and counterattack.
This is ODA Foxtrot! The Russians are disengaging! We got them on their heels!
Beyond the jagged edges of war, there were still Russians who rejected Makarov's lunacy. Men willing to stand against the tide.
Price, we've got vital signs, but they're weak. Soap won't last without proper attention.
He's a hard bastard. Trust me, he'll make it.
We're picking up inbound signatures.
We've got company.
It's Makarov. He's tying up loose ends. Who's your best man?
Yuri, ex-Spetsnaz. Only man I know who hates Makarov more than you.
Get him. They'll use the ridgeline for cover and fly in from the south.
How do you know?
It's what I'd do.
We need to get soap to the chopper!
What is that?
Civilians!
Dug another pass! The chopper's this way! There's too many of them between us and the chopper! Nikolai, we need that UGV now!
You're lost, sir! Come to the building!
Yuri, this way! Yuri, over here!
Grenade launcher.
Controls are going to be in Russian. Yuri, you're up. Nikolai, what's Soap's condition?
We've got to get him out of here.
Yuri, clear a path to the chopper. We'll be right behind you.
The minigun will push right through walls.
Thank you.
Battery! Run to the chopper! Move! Go! Go!
Say truth is the first casualty of war. But who defines what's true?
The Russian president is flying to Hamburg to negotiate a peace treaty with NATO delegates.
Truth? Just a matter of perspective.
However, many Russians still blame America for the massacre at Tsarkeyev Airport.
The duty of every soldier is to protect the innocent, and sometimes that means preserving the lie of good and evil, that war isn't just natural selection played out on a grand scale.
But for now, it looks like the world may finally know peace.
The only truth I've found is that the world we live in is a giant tinderbox. All it takes is someone to light the match.
This is command point on the road to Hamburg. Skies are clear.
All teams report in.
Team 1, the president's office is secure.
Team 2, lower deck is clear.
Team 3, forward cabin is secure.
We land in Hamburg in 2 hours. Team 1, remain with the president until touchdown.
Vasily's waiting for you, Father.
He's expecting an answer from me.
Team 1 moving.
I don't like him.
No one does. That's why he's good at his job.
What will you tell him?
The truth.
He won't want to hear it.
He has no choice. I'm the president. I'll see you at dinner.
Mr. President.
Vasily.
Hello, Mr. President.
President?
Gentlemen, we have only two choices. Peace or war. Life or death. For the sake of our children, we must seek peace with the West.
Mr. President, now is not the time to appease our enemies.
We destroy our enemies when we make friends with them. If we cannot end our differences, at least...
That's gunfire!
Hijackers are taking the plane! The gunfire is being breached!
Mr. President, get down! Team 3, start to report!
We need backup! Gunfire!
Damn it, Team 3! Report!
Fire!
Everyone down! Protect the president! Code red! I repeat!
Gentlemen, we have only two choices. Peace or war. Life or death. For the sake of our children, we must seek peace with the West.
Mr. President, now is not the time to appease our enemies.
We destroy our enemies when we make friends with them. If we cannot end our differences, at least...
That's gunfire!
Hijackers are taking the plane! The gunfire is being breached!
Mr. President, get down! Team 3, start to report!
We need backup!
at Team 3! Report!
Fire!
Everyone down! Protect the president! Code Red! Repeat! We're taking the president to the safe room!
Russia will take all of Europe, even if it must stand upon a pile of ashes. I want the launch codes, Mr. President.
You'll never get them.
Every man has his weakness. Find the girl.
Summit. With his whereabouts currently unknown, no one is certain what this means for the peace treaty.
Looks like Makarov just played his next hand.
If he puts himself back on the grid, he wants it to be known.
So where do we start hunting?
Africa. Makarov's been using local paramilitary group to move shipments into Sierra Leone. From there, they go towards Morocco and into Spain.
He's moving north.
Right towards Her Majesty's doorstep. What's the cargo?
I don't know, but it's important to him.
Then I want it.
We can use the river to get in close. There's a factory in the camp where they store the shipments. The PRF's been waging genocide in the Highlands for months. They'll be everywhere.
Makarov wouldn't let this travel lightly if it didn't serve a greater purpose. And chances are the bastard will be there personally to see things off. If he's back on the grid, then so are we.
Outside the village.
Copy. I'll pick you up in 1 hour.
The factory isn't far from here. Makarov's cargo should be there. Keep it silent. Let's move.
Maintain a low profile. Militias all over this area.
So, try not to die this time.
You worry about yourself, old man.
Vehicle's approaching. Get down.
All man don't die.
All man don't nearly die.
Bend your other one there.
Don't do anything.
See the factory. It's just up the road.
Right. Soap and I will advance. Yuri, you're on overwatch. Get to a position on the roof and cover us.
Where? Let's go!
I think they know we're here.
All that matters is Makarov's cargo. Keep moving. Church. We're running out of time.
Through here.
Nikolai, approaching the church now. You're sure the cargo will be there?
It's the only area they could have moved into. If not there, then it's already on its way to Europe.
Let's hope he's right. that church now! Window.
What about Makarov?
Must have done a runner. Just get us out of here.
Empty.
So what do you think Makarov is after?
We'll ask the bastard when we find him.
Ici la station Corse. Nous avons intercepté un message crypté.
It done. That's in the go London now.
Prévenez les renseignements britanniques que nous avons un problème.
The French just intercepted a message concerning a suspicious shipment headed for British soil.
Have we identified the vessel?
No, sir. The call came from a number on the watch list for Fregatta Industries.
Wake up MI5 and notify them that we have an imminent threat.
Gentlemen, what do we know?
Nothing solid. Special branches sweeping up known persons of interest, but we advise tasking SAS to investigate Tier 1 threats.
Patch me through to Hereford.
Ma'am, I understand we have unknown hostiles expecting a package.
MI5 has identified several possible points of entry. Be advised, the nature of the cargo is currently unknown.
Roger. My team is making ready. We'll be on plot within the hour. Don't worry, ma'am. Whatever they're up to, we'll put a stop to it.
Base plate, we're online. Mint on view.
Roger that, Bravo 6. There are multiple trucks in the Dogs Mart charity worldwide. At this time, we believe they are target.
That's a dodgy way of doing charity work.
The trucks are leaving the docks right now.
Our source say what they were transporting.
Intel on this op shows the shipment came from high-value targets overseas. Be advised, one of the trucks is still at the docks.
Why not get a Spectre in here and sink the whole bloody thing in a river?
Too high profile, Bravo 6. Vulture's birds will provide air cover for now.
Let's just get this thing done and dusted.
Fleer is picking up heat signatures in the warehouses. You will need to clear those buildings before securing the truck.
My team will take warehouse 1. Bravo 9 will handle the other. Base plate, our window is closing fast. We're ready to kick this off.
Copy that. All teams, you've got the nod. Mission is a go.
All right, mate. Let's do this. That's the warehouse in front of us. Burns will sweep, you clean. Weapons free. Alley clear, move. Got two more inside. Make sure they don't wake up. Bravo 9, you're two behind the door. Copy. Up the stairs. Got movement up ahead. Burn, take point. Sounds like more around the corner.
Roger, it matters. Terminal 4.
Copy that. Vulture 2-2, go ahead and check stops. Find out where they're headed.
Vulture 2-2, breaking away.
Fortress! I've got a runner! Watch your fire! Everyone in the trucks now!
Be on station in 5 minutes.
Bullet! Nothing takes 5 minutes!
Gentlemen, we apologize for the delay. There is a security threat at Westminster Station.
station.
Contact! 1 o'clock! Cover me! Keep pushing! They're falling back!
In the interest of safety, fly.
The lorry's down. We're secure. What's the status on the others? Base plate, come in. Base plate, where are the trucks?
Get closer!
Daddy, look over here! Look at me, Daddy!
This kid's really hyper today. Sarah, don't go too far!
Birds! Look, Mommy, there's birds!
That's your daughter. You know she gets that from you.
Greenwich Mean Time, chemical attacks were triggered across Europe.
I repeat, Downing Street is within the contamination radius. Over.
It's being called the worst terror event in history.
This is CIG and HQ. My men are dead or dying. I've been exposed.
This is Ramstein. We're under attack.
Roger, we are aware of the gas attack and are sending decon units your way.
Not the gas. We're under attack by Russian ground forces.
Say again, Ramstein. What Russian forces?
The entire Russian army! Request immediate assistance!
Eyewitnesses are now reporting Russian tanks rolling down the Champs-Élysées.
This was no act of terrorism. The attacks were intended to cripple our defenses and pave the way for an invasion. We need to hit them now with everything we've got.
Sir, we've lost contact with the delegation in Hamburg.
Metal 01, this is Overlord Actual. You are being rerouted for Hamburg. We've got a principal-level hostage rescue.
Who is it?
The Vice President.
Copy that, 2-3.
forward area. Make sure we're good to move up.
Copy. We'll clear you a path.
Target! the tank!
What's the holdup?
The only way through is into that parking garage out the other side. We're gonna have to take it slow. I'm not sure if they can handle the
weapon. Sniper!
Car's hit! He's hit! Where are the targets?
Top floor of the building in front of you! Hit it now!
Keep your heads up. Let's go. Contact! has spotted the convoy half a click from your position. Get there fast and secure a perimeter around that site.
Copy, we're on our way.
Check the area for any sign of the delegates, but be advised, Raptor 4 will be on station for exfil in 10 minutes. Over.
Дочку!
Identify yourself.
Mac, this John.
We put a lot of names in the clock tower this week, lad.
It was Makarov. The bastard slipped through my fingers in Sierra Leone. What does MI6 know?
You're on everyone's shit list, John. There's no way I could get you clearance.
Don't give me that. You still owe me for Pripyat, and I'm calling it in.
Easy, son. All right. We've traced the delivery freighter to an outfit in Bosaso, Somalia. It's run by a nasty piece of work named Morabi. My hands are full with the bleeding at home, so you're on your own. Good hunting.
What's the security look like?
Strictly second division. Local triggermen guard the compound.
We'll stick out like bollocks in a bulldog. Stealth's not an option.
Then we just have to kick in the front door. Tell Nikolai to ready his men.
Just move quick and we can select where I'll be before he bolts.
The sandstorm's moving in fast. We'll only have one shot at this.
Bravo team, take point through the gate. Crossbar!
Entering the target building.
Nikolai, prep for exfil. Echo team is standing by.
Watch those corners. Contact!
Possible visual on Warabi, second floor balcony.
Copy that. Possible on Warabi, second floor.
Bravo 1, get in position.
Flanking now. Multiple hostiles entering second floor room.
Warabi's office is just ahead. That's the door to his office. All right, weapons tight. We need him alive.
Let's move! Target right, pull! Roger! Target in the open!
fire! The LZ's in sight!
More fire! Oh, fire. Oh, fire.
Movement! We need to push to the top floor! Let's move!
access code Black Viking. Get me a secure line to Asset Metal 01.
Bryce, thanks for the tip on Kingfish. You should know Uncle Sam's got a kill capture order on your head.
Tell him to join the bloody queue. Makarov's bombmaker, Volk, is in Paris. We need to act before he bolts and I can't make the window. You're the only one I trust with this.
I'm on it.
The bastard used Fregatha Industries as a front to distribute the WMDs. I'm en route to their European HQ.
French Special Forces have located Volk. GIGN tracked him deep behind enemy lines, but they're pinned down.
And you want us to unpin them?
Prosecute the target as needed, but Volk comes back alive.
This is Overlord Actual. Negative. All U.S. forces in Paris are engaged. Triage the civilians and move your team upwind of the plume.
This area is still dirty from the chemical attack. Keep your masks on. Truck, we're on the deck and moving.
Roger. I'll meet you at the LZ in 1 hour. Good luck.
Metal 01, GIGN is pinned down at the Palm d'Or restaurant. Get there fast or we'll lose the only shot we've got at finding Makarov.
Roger, roll call.
595 sounds like they got hit hard. A lot of rooks in that unit.
No one's a rook today.
Watch your step.
01, be advised, GIGN is taking heavy casualties. They won't last long. You'll need to double time it to make the RV.
Patch me through to them.
This is Saber. How much longer?
3 minutes out. Just keep your perimeter secure. We're almost there.
Please just hurry, huh?
This way, move! Watch your flyer to the north. We are coming to you.
Copy that. Mel, we're glad to see you, man.
Hola, DPG!
This is GIGN!
Allez,
that all of them?
Allez, go on.
What's your status?
7 men standing.
Where's Volk?
The Russians launched a chemical attack from a staging ground in the catacombs. We believe Volk is still there.
We got you six. Lead the way. Overlord, this is Metal 01. Link up complete. We're en route to the HVI's location now.
We gotta get across the courtyard! Cross, bridge, lay down cover fire! Move, move!
Moving!
Go, go! RPG, top the stairs!
Thank you.
Route to the HVI location now.
We gotta get across the courtyard. Cross, bridge, lay down cover fire. Move, move! Move it! Go, go! RPG, top of the stairs! Get down the ladder.
Checking for toxins. Hold up. I've got negative contamination in this area. Masks off, but keep your eyes open.
We need to minimize our signature. One light source only.
Understood. Follow me. Stay close.
Metal 01, Blue Force Tracker dropped the fix on your position.
We're in the catacombs, proceeding to possible target location.
Roger 01, we're sending a Ranger QRF to your location. Mark your route with flares so they can locate your position.
Roger your last. 01 out.
It smells like shit down here.
Yeah, but at least it won't kill you.
All clear. Move up.
Where's the rest of the GIGN?
A chemical strike in our barracks at Satori last night. Most of my men died within minutes.
A friend of mine was at Satori.
Desolé. This is why folk must pay for what he's done.
We will. I'll see to that.
Bienvenue.
Stay sharp.
Approaching suspected location of HVI. 100 meters.
How many bodies do you think are buried down here?
Don't know. Let's make sure we don't join them.
Down fire! Got it!
vehicle is down! Get out!
Come here, asshole. This is Metal 01, jackpot. Bulk secure. Aren't you, you son of a bitch?
Bring him in for interrogation. We'll extract any intel he has on Makarov.
Truck, we got Volk. We're on our way.
Copy. Raptor 2 is spinning up now.
General, you're online with the President and National Security Council.
Mr. President.
General, have you found Makarov yet?
No, but we received actionable intelligence on his bomb maker. The situation is developing.
Developing? Do you have him or not?
A Delta team just took him down. I'm sending you the footage now.
What's their status?
They have Volk in custody, but their OPSEC's been compromised.
In English, General, please.
They're gonna have to shoot their way to the extraction point.
General, I want this man Volk alive. I don't care what it takes. You bring those men home in one piece.
There's our ride! Get Volk! Let's go!
Move! Move!
Let's go! Let's go! Come on!
Keep
left at the fort. Over.
Sense melee. Low.
Warhammer, we got RPG fire from the building in front of us. Need you to hit it now.
Copy that. We got smoke trails from RPG fire to the northwest.
Overlord, we're seeing small arms. RPG fire from the corner building to the northwest. Request permission to engage.
Copy. Stand by. Affirmative, Warhammer. You are cleared to fire on any buildings with enemy personnel.
Crew, you're cleared to engage the corner building.
Go ahead, Buffalo.
Missile lock. Whatever that is.
Let's get a move on. Get Volk in the Humvee. Let's go.
Yeah, direct hits right there.
Go as fast as we can, crew.
Good, ready. We secure? Secure, let's go. Warhammer, this is your 462. Remember now. Damn, that was close. Bridge, get on that 50. On it.
Go 0-1,
get these guys off our tail! Going left!
Did our man talk?
They always talk. We got names, dates, locations. Volk gave us everything, even Fergata. It seems your hunch was right, Captain.
Makarov's already making friends.
He's meeting with his top advisor 6 hours from now. Location is the Hotel Lustig. It's in the center of the city near the old square. We have Tier 1 groups assigned to handle this, but I don't think they'll make it in time. But you're close.
Very. I'll contact you when it's done.
Makarov's council all together in the middle of a war zone. Sounds convenient.
Overconfidence makes you careless.
We'll infiltrate along two separate routes. So, you and Yuri head for the church and provide overwatch.
The city's locked down tight. We'll need a back door.
Leave that to me.
Welcome to Prague, gents.
The Resistance is expecting us half a click to the north.
Let's get this over with.
Fire! Return fire!
patrol up ahead. You get one, I'll take the other. On you. He's down. Another sniper. Don't draw his attention. Chopper, quick, through here. Wait here. Price, you copy? Go ahead. Lots of movement on the street. Keep your eyes high. Snipers are everywhere. We'll keep an eye out. Let's go. You hear that? Enemy convoy, move now! Hit him!
check us out.